Okay, procrastination round number. Excuse the disgusting mess behind me. We've just had dinner, and now I'm procrastinating. I have to vacuum our newly Scotch-guarded carpets. I don't know if you can see. We've just picked these up at Lowe's Hardware. It's got some neat colors in it, which are don't really pick up on the camera, but it's got some nice shades of blues and reds and greens, and with all that brown. Anyway, I'm supposed to be cleaning the bottom of the vacuum so that I can vacuum up that mess. And I wanted to, before I forget, first let me apologize for my lack of eye contact. I'm going to attempt to clean the bottom of the vacuum and waffle at the same time. Waffle out loud, that is. I've been waffling in my head for like the last 15 minutes. And then I thought, what the hell, I might as well go and grab my pink thing. So I wanted to catch it before I forget my dream that I was awoken from this morning. My dreams, well, at least the ones that I remember, tend to happen, obviously when I'm in a deep sleep, but more towards early morning, and quite often I'm having a dream and I get woken up. Typically in a spot where I would prefer to stay asleep in my dream. So anyway, this morning I was woken up from a dream with the typical wake up, get up, it's time to wake up, shake. I had a dream where Mr. Clara Chick and I were in a place like this. Sort of. Except the washing machine was huge. Like, giant jacuzzi tub huge. And it was loaded with suds. And I had decided to fill it up with like a box of detergent. And then Mr. Clara Chick decided that, what the hell, he was going to have a bath in it. So yeah, it was kind of like this weird bathtub dream where, like, he had his feet hanging out of the soap suds drawer. And yeah, it was really messed up. I don't know, I have some very twisted dreams. I don't know. And anyway, in part of that dream, I was also excited because I'd come across some clearance clothing. And I think it was something ridiculous, like you get 5 pieces for $6.20. Like a thrift store sale. So I was dying to go and grab some of these clothes so that I could bring them home and snip them up and whip them up into something cool in my sewing machine that's being neglected right now. So it's upstairs crying because it hasn't been used. Anyway, I digress. Hello. Hello, video, as Mick Musing would say. It's probably time to wrap this up and say goodbye, video, because I think the one free hand thing right now isn't gonna get this job done very quickly. So yeah, that I just wanted to waffle that before I forgot. And I think I've just managed to cover the mic for the whole dream, which is pretty messed up. So I don't know, I guess we'll have to turn this thing off and then turn it on and see if any of it is audible at all. Goodbye.